Kid Moon, it was Emmanuel, inspired me to play drums because he was so excited to watch. And I was like, boy, I want to be like him. So, and then we were following pop music. Okay. But what's happened when Monty came and Roy and them, that we start changing to a bit of ska. And we start kind of shifting, going down that. What life is really worth when I'm half dead, glitter is gold, half discovered.